So we've just finished placing all the plants in a map, and we are going to do some touch-ups right now. In the end, you can always keep adding more and more stuff to it, but it's going to look messy after a while, so I prefer to leave it at this. But the only thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to copy the main road. I'm going to change the stroke color to white. And here in the stroke panel, I'm going to change the weight to 0.75. A round cap, dashed line, and I just said it before, so it's set at 2 and 8 points. So dash of 2 points and a gap of 8 points. I'm going to place this one back on top. And now it really looks like a real road almost. No, that's not true because the gap has to be a lot smaller. Better even a gap of 7. So that is the main road, and over here we are going to do the same. We're going to copy and we are going to place that line on top. And I'm not completely pleased with the color of the cruise ship, so I'm going to change that one as well. I think that bright orange pops a bit more. And if there are some things that you really would like to add or would like to do, this is the moment, because afterwards you should leave it alone for a while, because otherwise you just keep messing with it and it's not going to look that great. So take a look at the minor details. Maybe you see certain things that you don't really like or that you would like to adjust. Okay, and that's it for today. So this is my tutorial of how to make a map. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you next time.